everybody, how's it going, and welcome back to another video. And today we are talking a little bit more about the Ezio collection. So we have got some brand new details that essentially confirms the Ezio collection's existence. So gameblog.fr, which is a French website, posted an article about the Ezio collection and also gave us some artwork from the game. Whether this will be the box art or just concept art or something like that, or promotional art, I don't know, but it looks fucking incredible. So it details that the collection will include Assassin's Creed 2, Brotherhood, and Revelations, all the DLC for all three games, and the two movies about Ezio, probably being Ascendance and Embers. The games will run at 1080p 30fps and will feature reworked textures. The Ezio collection should be on sale in November 2016 at a price under 70 euros, which is incredible. That is incredible. So I'm a little bit, I kind of find it strange that it's going to run at 1080p 30 frames per second. Honestly, I don't give a shit. But at the same time, it's kind of strange that it's not running at 60. I'd expect it to run at 60, but even so, I don't really care that much. All three games, all the DLC, the two movies being Ascendance and Embers, absolutely incredible, and reworked textures should be awesome. Reworked textures will probably be, it'll be reworked textures along with reworked lighting, shadows, shaders, things like that, and the game should look fucking awesome. Hopefully we'll get an announcement soon, considering it says it will be on sale in November this year. That is 2 months away, guys. It's almost September, 2 months until November 2016. That is incredible. We'll be getting the Ezio collection this year in November. It's essentially confirmed. Take it, of course, with a pinch of salt, because it's not completely confirmed by Ubisoft themselves. But with all the leaks we've had, plus this image, plus this article, and Ubisoft changing their profile picture, along with a few other things that I talked about in a video you can find in the description and on screen if you want to check that out, it's going to be awesome. Super excited. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Are you hyped for the Ezio collection? Obviously, I'll be let's playing it, slash streaming it, slash everything when it comes out. I am super fucking excited. What an awesome time to be part of the community. Cannot wait to see more about this. Hopefully, we get an awesome announcement soon, possibly in the coming days. I'm super excited. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe for the newest information about the Ezio Trilogy Remastered, along with Assassin's Creed Empire. I am fucking hyped as shit right now, and I cannot wait to get some more information on this. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye! And the wolves kept tumbling down, raining fire from above. Great crowds charge over the hills, but the city's had enough. But if we turn and fly, does it almost feel like we? And if we unite, we can take this fight straight to the castle wall.